A multitude of mourners turned up at Kanamba village in Mitiana to bid farewell to Samuel Mugwisa, the former agriculture minister in the Obote regime. Speaker after speaker, they praised Mugwisa for the good deeds he exhibited in the country.
These are the people we struggle with to make sure that you are free to join any party of your choice.
Abantu b'emisebe bakagawadde era bwe muwulire emmwanyi zonna zonna eziri mu Kaweeri ziva misebe. Emmotoka tuvuga, amapikipiki tuvuga, ennyumba tuzimbye, bwe tuyingira mu nju tetufuluma. Oyo Samuel.
Bishop Wilson Mutebi of Mitiana Diocese was the main celebrant at the ceremony.
Ebibinde ebyo ng'abakulu b'otunumye bakulembera birungi nnyo, naye akabuzo kali bwe kali nti osoose okunoonya kiri ekisinga obukulu.
Samuel Mugwisa passed on last weekend at the International Hospital in Kampala. He was a staunch UPC supporter. He died of prostate cancer, a disease he battled for 4 years.